whispering, folks. Donna. Jits. But now, let's see what we have here.
Donna's got B.O. in a Jeep.
Old fun times long ago. Thank you. Alright, yeah, hello, I'll catch you. Someone who used to do that at lights. Drove a big blue van, Chrysler, late 80s. With a comb. Big Bobby G was the name of the father. The son, I should say. The father. That was a different story. Another video on this, a little different, a little sculling. Right. Oh.
Watch.
Been touching everything in the store. Oh no. BK Stacker sauce is way better than Mac sauce. They went down a drain. I prefer usually everything else.
if I said it, but I wanted Shamrock Shake. I don't think I did. And of course, oh, there's no ice cream now. But yeah, I saw somebody give one of those, iced coffee drinks or something. I guess they don't have the ice cream machine out there. Who the hell wants to waste their money on iced coffee? I mean, on, those iced coffee drinks. Like ice cream. I want ice cream. And I like the colada drinks. Like those I saw. Lunchtime comes, that's ice cream time. That machine should be up and smacking. At the price they pay, they should offer the amenities they have. At the price they charge, I mean. The price we pay. This photo came quick. Best beware, there's a lot of that in it. What are we doing today? On there, the car's a mess. Whew, yeah, bit of four piece. The pickles were all right this time. G, and he'd put down a 20 piece nugget in 5 minutes with a lot of ketchup. It was the best. Watch now. I see you all out there watching me. Thank you for watching. Yeah. All right, thank you, everybody. Thank you.